Here we go. See, now this is what I'm talking about. See, this whole block, this is Cesar Chavez's market square right here. This is his park. Cesar Chavez is very important, influential individual in making the migrant workers a force here in California back in the 60s and the 70s. He's the one that got them their rights. He's the one that got them the ability to vote. He's the one that got them medical care, health care, all that stuff, right? So this is his park. He's a very influential individual here. Look, all right? Right here is one of the point of these public bathrooms. This whole block right here smells like pee, right? Why? Because of all these people right here. They'll pee anywhere. They'll pee on the trees. They'll pee on the benches. They'll pee anywhere but in the damn toilet that takes 10 cents to fucking use, right? Look, you want to know what not to do? How not to be a bum? This is it right here. You don't come down to a very cool park, a very cool place, and you don't hang around, and you don't fucking make a mess of everything. You don't throw trash in the ground. You don't pitch your tent. You don't throw your bicycles everywhere. Right? You don't blast your fucking music. You don't do that kind of stuff, right? This is me, Brian, right? Yeah. What not to do, right, when you're in a new city and you have nothing else to do. Thank you.